happens. I think there's I mean, I guess it's good for the overall Zwift population, but you know, there's quite a few, yeah, low Bs, but still significantly higher than me in the Benito category. You sort them by 20 minute power, and you realise that you're kind of towards the bottom end of the pecking order, and so we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Bit of a dig over the KOM, and then roll over to the Epic, and then half an hour of fun and games, and then the radio power. It's all good. If we're going to see any of our B cohort, they're going off 2 minutes earlier, aren't they? So I don't think we should see any of them. We seem to catch a few Bs in the day two, right?
I think they're also supposed to be invisible this time. They said they sent out a note saying that they'd have everybody separated for the rest of the series. That obviously that was a mistake. I kind of assume that the race setup interface looks something like the meetup. There's the toggles at the bottom, and I mean, they should be self-explanatory, but nonetheless, somehow, even for a meetup, I find it's hard to remember to get everything done right, so. KMZ ends as we tick over 500 meters from the start. Let's not mess with it for the late joiners. Okay, good. So I guess KMZ commented earlier, I didn't think I was that late of a joiner, but I didn't see that. So half kilometer zero. I did think Ronnie was racing now. Might have misunderstood.
Well, yeah, I think he might be in later. I did have a bit of a look around.
I think it's like midday for him now, so.
Like 1.5 minutes.
Exactly at that point, starting to cool down, my jersey's damp, ready to get started, to warm back up.
Yeah.
That's cold.
I'm in the garage at the bottom of the garden. It's a bit cold there in the UK at the moment, 0 degrees, but not Eric cold.
Yeah. Yeah.
Edmonton.
Well, I mean, we typically have pretty similar weather to the UK, funny enough, even including the rain. I don't know what it is, but we're about zero here as well.
Watch.
Half a minute. Thank you. All right. Good luck.
Yeah. And you, Doug.
See ya. Thank you.